We should be proud of him.
Hey, got a report that Mr. Negative's near Feast in Chinatown. Nothing from Miles. You think?
Miles is fine. We're out looking for him now. Find Lee. Miles has to be there too. Has to be.
I'll go check it out. If he so much as laid a hand on Miles.
Hello? It's Dr. Connors. Sorry, I asked Harry for your number. I just... Please, come back to the lab. We need to remove the symbiote. The hold that it's already taking on your mind, it's only going to get worse.
I'm busy! No one listens!
I left the best parts of me here. I'm not looking for a fight. Craven has the other Spider-Man trapped in an old mansion east of the city. He saved me. Told me to find you. This was the only way I knew how. I owe him my life. And much more. If we hurry...
No. You've done enough.
What's with that new suit?
You should be proud of him. He reminds me of you.
Well, not this new asshole version of you, but still, you. Alright, go turn yourself in, Lee.
Reminds him of me. He doesn't even know me. Or Miles. A little bit of help now, all of a sudden he's a good guy. As soon as Miles is safe, Lee's going back in a cell.
I'm pretty sure he'd be okay with it.
Not now, MJ. Is Spider-Man doing more harm than good? How about now? Now who needs the old Spider-Man? What's so great about the new Spider-Man anyway?
Oh, crap.
They destroyed the EMF. Destroyed my life. I'm going to lose May's house because of them and... Craven.
Oh shit! The symbiote just talked! I had a feeling the mansion was either Norman Osborn's or Craven's.
I wonder if the little spider will survive.
Oh, did you just fucking call my boy a little spider? You're looking at the all-new improved symbiote Spider-Man, bitches! Holy shit, I'm just tearing through all of them! It's nice, none of their bolts are even hitting me, man! This is awesome! I mean, it's bad for Peter, but still, it's awesome! Good boy. Where is he? Oh, Oh, damn.
I'm assured that material is unbreakable. But I believe anything can be broken.
Holy hot damn, they had a number on them.
Now you're in for it.
Yes.
Let's kick Kraven's ass.
Let us make this a glorious ending. You destroyed my city, took the lives of so many people. That was their fate, just as this is ours. Am I too quick for
Fuck,
you?
He is hitting me hard.
What you are capable of! Stop hiding!
My.
Your followers treat you like some kind of god! But you're just a dying old man, looking for a way out!
So you know then.
And you know I will not die in a sick bed! Only an equal may taste my last breath! Rip me apart and parade your achievement to the streets. I'll show you what I can do.
Okay, how many fucking mines does he have in here? I'm fucking parrying! What the fuck do you mean?
Oh, you did a job fucking parrying, pussy.
Treat you like some kind of you know that. Then you know I will not die in a sick bed. Only an equal may taste my last breath. Rip me apart and parade your achievement to the streets. I hope you're enjoying this. Tonight won't end well for you. I study all of my prey. You are agile, intelligent, vulnerable to emotion. So am I. Do not let a taste of power get to your head.
What the fuck's hitting me? Yeah, I'm gonna break Kraven the Hunter. There we go.
For the maggots and the field mice. Shut up! No! Bring it out! Why do you hide your strength from me? You call me a dying old man, and yet here I breathe. Shut up! Come! Crush my bones into powder!
There we go.
But you still hold back. Kill or be killed.
Sorry about that. I just... It's just me.
Oh, shit.
You almost killed him, man. What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles.
And you're not in your right mind, Peter.
You're in the way, Miles.
Always in the way.
I could have fixed everything.
How? By strangling him? That's not what we do.
Don't try to mentor me. You're the one running away from your problems. You're the one hell-bent on revenge.
Revenge? All I wanted was to protect my family. Protect you.
You're not better than me!
I'm not saying that! You're stronger than some soup, Pete! Don't listen to it!
And what? Listen to you?
Yes! You almost killed him, man! What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles!
Always in the way.
I could have fixed everything! I could have fixed everything!
How? By strangling him? That's not what we do!
Don't try to mentor me! You're the one running away from your problems!
Fuck, man, he is not letting up.
You almost killed him, man. What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles.
Always in the way.
Yeah, I can definitely hear the Venom voice now.
How? By strangling him? That's not what we do.
Don't try to mentor me. You're the one running away from your problems. You're the one hell-bent on revenge.
Revenge? All I wanted was to protect my family. Protect you!
You're not better than me!
I'm not saying that! You're stronger than some soup, Pete! Don't listen to it!
And what? Listen to you!
Yes! Listen to me! What are you so afraid of?
What the fuck? Oh yeah, I fully upgraded him. Shit.
You almost killed him, man. What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles.
Always in the way.
I could have fixed everything. Try to mentor me. You're the one running away from your problems. You're the one hell-bent on revenge.
Revenge? All I wanted was to protect my family. Protect you.
You're not better than me.
I'm not saying that. You're stronger than some soup, Pete. Don't listen to it.
And what? Listen to you?
Yes. Listen to me. What are you so afraid of?
Has Peter been afraid of anything in this game?
I need this suit. It makes me a better Spider-Man. You just want it for yourself.
Oh, damn, that was cool. Are you sure about that, Peter? Because you're starting to act really scary, man.
I know you don't mean that.
All I wanted was to save everyone. MJ, May. Now the city thinks that I'm the problem. But I'm not anymore.
I'm the solution.
Are you not, man? Oh, they're both having the exact same problem. They don't want to let anyone down. That's their problem. Okay, now I get it.
I can't let this go. I'm finally everything everyone needs me to be.
Yeah, you don't even answer my calls anymore, man. And what about MJ? You could have killed him. I know you're hurting, Pete, but you're better than this.
I know.
Holy crap, how many phases is this game's boss is gonna have?
They keep dying. I blame myself for that. They needed a hero, and if I thought some Sue could save them, maybe I'd be in your shoes now. But this kind of power is the reason they're gone. Not you, not me. Shut up!
This is actually pretty cool music. I wish I could listen to it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure everyone expected this fight. In the game, when everyone learned that Venom was going to be the next villain. Come on!
Don't make me use that bell, man!
This is an intervention, Peter. You need to stop using the suit. When the fuck did you grab that?
Come on, let's move. These last few days, Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
That's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
Just glad to have you back, man.
Our boys are back in business and talking.